It's time to meet the man, the myth, the legend, Duba Jones. The greatest man that this whole earth has ever fucking known. Duba Jones is everything the world is doing right. Duba Jones can make the chaos seem like it's alright. I walk into his presence, and the Duba stares me down. He smiles a thousand smiles, and he frowns a thousand frowns. His mouth begins to move, and I can hear his golden tongue. He whispers to my very soul and says the night is young. The Duba takes a tiny step toward his new desire. I know the Duba wants me, and my heart gets set on fire. Duba Jones' passion sends my body into pain. But even though my ass is bleeding, love spreads through my brain. Duba busts a load and wipes the tears off of my cheek. He stares into my eyes, he knows my ass is feeling weak. I love you, Duba Jones, I cry, oh please can't you stay? The Duba turns his head, sighs, and tells me not today. I love the Duba dearly, but I'm not an understanding. And as I start to lift my legs, I have some trouble standing. Duba laughs a little laugh and tells me, bless your soul, I'm really glad you let me fill your sexy little hole. Then Duba Jones gives me a kiss across my sweaty head. He says it's getting awfully late and I've got lots of work ahead. The Duba leaves the room and shuts the door without a sound. And I know it's not the last, I'll see the man who gets around.